Hi, and welcome to Pregnancy 411, week 24, otherwise known as the week you live in fear of bending at the waist. You know, that horrible moment when something slips from your grasp and you watch it, no, tumble to the ground 5 feet below, and you realize you have to bend to pick it up. Not easy when you're sporting a tuba for a midsection. And you stand dejected, looking at it, trying to rationalize just leaving it there. It's just a razor. I wasn't going to use it today. I was just taking it to the shower to be used who knows when. It could be weeks. I mean, how many people come in the bathroom anyway? And then you remember you have a toddler and a dog, and you really need to pick that up. So, with the grace of a hippopotamus and the speed of the elderly woman in front of you at the drugstore paying an exact change, you lower yourself, shins first, until one kneecap crashes on the ground, allowing you to extend a hand and retrieve the fallen object. If you can do this without tipping over and needing someone twice your size to help you up, congratulations, you are winning. Well, that's all for this week. Stay tuned next week when we'll be talking about your pubis. Ta-ta.